Hey guys, I know it's been like a fat minute, but happy 4th of July. I'm all done. Sorry if I look pink, but I went to the beach today, so I kind of have like a summer, but it's not bad, so don't worry. But I just went to the store and I kind of got some fidget toys slash sensory items. And it's just like kinetic sand and like squishies and stuff like that. So I thought I might as well make a video out of it since I haven't posted on here in like 2 months. So sorry about that. But I hope you all have a wonderful 4th of July. So let's start. So I first got like this thing. I think it's just a stress ball. So I'm not sure where I can open it. Let's see. Okay, I think it's got like a sticker on the side. You know what I really would like? Are those like global balls. I've seen them on TikTok and they look so satisfying. On Amazon they're like $25. Oh my gosh, this is so weird. I want to cut it open, but like I don't because, you know, I spent money on it. I mean, it wasn't expensive, but like I don't like doing those things. So I guess, yeah, it's like a stress. It's super soft, so it's not sticky, which is good because I don't like the ones that stick. Because then you get like hair all over it, and it's like not fun. I think they also had like orange and pink. I don't know if you can hear it. Sorry, but like, kind of has a gross sound. I don't know how some people feel about these sounds. Okay, so I'll keep him there. Yeah, now my hand smells like rubber. So then we have these things, which is kind of similar, but they're like noodles. It looked fun. Noodlies. It's by the same brand or company. Squish them. Loop them. So I guess you can like tie things with them. I like it that it's like a little like noodle box. Let's see if I can cut it open. There's like a here we go. Oh jeez. Okay. Hold on. Yep, those are. I feel like these are gonna like stretch though, like really bad. Like they might start to fray. Because obviously they're not like the most top-notch quality. Or something. I don't know. They didn't really have like a sound per se. So I guess I can like time and stuff. Sorry, these don't really make a sound, but they looked fun. And they cost me $4. How many colors did I get? Blue, pink, orange, yellow, and green. Okay, so it's like 5 noodles. I don't know if this is like a sound. Next one is this kinetic sand castle. I feel like I'm gonna spill this everywhere. They had other stuff there too, like slime and like it looked really fun, but I knew it was gonna start adding up because I was buying a lot of stuff and I was like, oh, I can't get all. Because I like the slime that's like fluffy, kind of like I feel like that texture is like. Let's see if I can open this. I think I tear here. Jeez. No, that did nothing. I don't really know I'm supposed to get this out because it's like stuck in there. It's blue. Oh my god, I'm gonna spill this. I do this on my lap desk. Hopefully this does something. I'm so sorry. Got it out. So it looks like this, like a little castle, which is cute. Like the feel of it, like I don't really like the feel of it really. Cause it just feels like it's really gritty and like I've played with kinetic sand before. I don't remember it being this grainy, like it sticks kind of and, like it's not supposed to do that really. And so yeah, I'm so sorry if you can hear the voices, they're like outside my window and it's like annoying as heck, but that's my neighbors for you. So it looks like, yeah, I kind of wonder how kinetic sand works, like how it just like stays together like this. Okay, sorry, I had to put the kinetic sand away because it was too messy. It was getting on my hands and stuff, and I couldn't get it back into the container cleanly, so I'm gonna do that off screen. So our last one is, what is it? I took it already, like, unwrapped it. I Dig Monsters. So I think it's like slime, but there's like a thing inside of it they had to dig out. So let's hope this isn't messy. Jeez. Okay. guess I'll use my fingers. Okay, sorry, this is loud. Peel and start digging. Okay. I guess this is my spoon. Comes with glitter, but I think I'm gonna add that obviously afterwards. Oh my gosh, it's so soft. It's so soft. Okay, it doesn't smell, it doesn't have a scent, but it's like super nice. It's fluffy. I mean, it says that, but like, wow. Wait, do you see? It's like butter. Oh my god. Okay, I don't know what to do with this stuff though. Oh my gosh, I love this. That's super soft. It kind of feels like the kinetic sand, but it's way softer and not grainy at all. Oh crap, is this a thing too? It's in a container too. Ah, okay, so there's something like right there. This is so dope. I'm gonna have to buy these more often now. This is like way softer. That's so nice. That's so soft though. I guess I'll just like keep it buried in here. Okay. It's a squishy. It's tight and squishy. I thought they were gonna be squishy. Okay, you gotta pop this baby open. Sorry. Comes with like a cute plant. Oh my god. I might have to get them at least once. So we ended up getting, I got this guy. Berry blue purbat. The heck? So we basically got this blue guy. I guess it's like a bat. I thought it was a squirrel. I don't know why I thought it was. Oh my god. Yeah. ones I have. Yeah, screw this. That's stupid. I was so psyched and then it was like such a letdown. I got like no slime with it. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys have a great rest of your 4th of July. And a good summer as well. And sorry if this wasn't that tingly for you. I didn't really know what I was going to expect because I wasn't sure really. Because I hadn't opened them yet, so I wasn't sure what sounds I'd make with them. But, yes. Let me know if you guys have any suggestions.